Hey, hey, hey. I'm T-Dub, and what we're looking at together is a magic traffic signal. Why is it a magic traffic signal? Well, in a few minutes, you'll find out how this magic traffic signal can win virtually any man's total devotion, and not only just commitment, but enthusiastic commitment to you and your future together. Whether you're still looking for Mr. Right, or maybe you found Mr. Right, but he's kicking and screaming along the path to becoming Mr. and Mrs. Right. When you watch this short presentation in the end, we're going to talk about the shortest path to a man's heart and the fastest way to get him to pop the question without manipulation and definitely without ever having to be pushy or sacrifice your sense of identity trying to be somebody you're not just in order to please him. Watch this short video until the end and you'll discover the three supposedly good pieces of advice you absolutely must avoid to go from hello to I do, even when he says confusing stuff like I'm not ready. Just a wee bit of fair warning, I don't know how long this video will be online because I'm giving away so much free and hard to find relationship saving information. Plus, you'll notice I'm not hosting this on YouTube. I'm paying to stream this from my own pocket. So I may end up making this a paid presentation. So watch this now while it's still online and it's still free. Now, I know what you may be thinking. You may think, T-Dub, I've seen it and heard it all when it comes to advice on men and how they think. Yet I can guarantee you that you've never understood or seen inside a man as deeply or clearly as you're about to as I share these little-known secrets about men with you. This is entirely different. It's nothing like the popular books on men you may have seen or even tried. So I'll bet you dollars to donuts you'll be shocked by what I reveal to you today. And please remember, what I'm sharing will finally allow you to start planning your life and your family without having to push him when he says things like, "Honey, I love you, but I'm not ready." And you'll get some of my best insights and secrets to make sure you get a sparkling ring on your finger so you can go out and proudly show it off to all your family and friends. First, I need to tell you a story. It's a story that's hard for me to tell because I get choked up.